Thank you for
marrying us.
How did I make it all these years? How did I make it this far? Through the valley.
Thank you for dedicating our children.
I know it had to be God. How did I make it through the storm?
Thank you for baptizing us.
Confession of the Lord Jesus Christ and accepting Him into your heart. As the clergyman of the gospel of the Lord Christ, I am in the name of the Father, Yahweh Elohim Eliach, in the name of the Son, Yahshua HaMashiach, in the name of the Holy Spirit, Pneumah Tikkun Ruach.
Thank you for being our buddy.
For baptism and the certificate with your name will testify the same with the seal of the church and your bishop's signature. And likewise, John Philip Harris III. All right. Only buddies can do that.
I want to thank the Lord for you and the Lord living in your heart for God. Oh, my Lord. This is great. I wish y'all would be in my place just one time.
Thank you for giving us confidence in the Word.
God is first at Second Baptist.
God is first at Second Baptist.
God is first at Second Baptist.
And it should be in your mind every day to tell somebody else about the hope that you have in this world and in the world to come. And you have a great hope.
You got it. You got it. 2 Corinthians 5:8. Yeah. To be absent from the body is to be present with the Lord. Instantly. Because right now, those who are in the presence of God, you cannot put a robe on a spirit. You cannot put golden slippers on a spirit. You cannot put a crown on a spirit. It's immaterial. You need a body. So God has got to give it a glorified body. Will it look like me? No, it looks a little better than what I look now. No.
Thank you for loving us. Thank you for your friendship.
Thank you for the laughs. Thank you, Miss Betty, for supporting him as he supported us.
I think of Bishop as loving, kind, and awesome.
Intelligent, wise, and powerful.
Loving, caring, respectful,
and powerful. Strong, and funny.
It's energetic. Fun, and he has it in his level.
Caring, supportive, loving.
Thank you, Bishop. I appreciate it.
A bishop, thing I think about him, he's swagged out, and I think he's a respectable man.
Thank you, Bishop, for hoping, teaching, and welcoming us into this church family.
He's made a really big impact on my life and my family's life. I can't say thank you enough.
I love you, Bishop, and times when I encounter you on church campus, I feel a good sense of good energy caused by your motivating words, and you inspire me.
Thank you, Bishop, for all the life lessons you have taught me throughout my life.
Thank you, Bishop, for dedicating me and baptizing me. I love you, Bishop.
Thank you, First Family, for sharing this journey called life with us and doing it with such grace and class. Thank you for all the memories that we will treasure for a lifetime.
God's been good. Everybody say,
God's been good to me.
I want to tell you that
God's
been good. Everybody say, all of my life, come on, Zion, say,
God's been good.
All of my life,
God's been good.
I want to tell you that God's been good to me.
Oh.
you.